research is a collaborative project with colleagues in China, in Chongqing, Drs. Peng Xie and Peng Xie. And we've been working together for 5 years to show the effects of the microbiome, the microbes in the gut, on behavior and the brain. We've shown that if we get the microbes from patients with schizophrenia and put them in germ-free mice, the mice begin to behave in a way that's reminiscent of the behavior of people with schizophrenia. And if you put the microbes from healthy controls, they behave normally. When you examine the brain of the animals, you have changes in glutamate, which is a neurotransmitter that's thought to be dysregulated in schizophrenia. So what this shows is that some of the features of schizophrenia can be mediated by the microbes in the gut, which is something that's completely new.
So the implications are that there is a new target for drug treatment in schizophrenia, which is your gut microbiome. And by influencing the gut, you can influence behavior.
This would give us a completely new pathway towards treating schizophrenia. No treatments that we give today are based on a change in the microbes in the gut. So if we can show that that could change behavior in a positive way, we would have a whole new way to approach schizophrenia.
We understand schizophrenia as being a brain disease with the focus in your brain and the problems in your brain that are located in your brain. But maybe we may re-examine this line of thinking and consider that maybe the gut has an important role in schizophrenia. Thank you.